hard to check which one is going to win. And they're all beautiful.
Yeah, go ahead.
But third place went down from you, Robbie Crouch. Second place.
Thank you. so we're going to have a drawing for
Thank you.
capital raising.
You're a rookie on the Coors Tour. You're certainly not a rookie to racing, but the winner of the Spring Green, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm proud to be here, and yesterday was our first time we ever saw the racetrack, and my crew got the car going around here just fantastic. I was very impressed. You got a beautiful speedway and nice facility.
Now, once you got the lead, it didn't look like anybody was going to catch you. But you had a few problems in the last couple laps. What happened?
Well, near as we can figure, it was the ignition. One of the wires coming from the electronic box somehow ended up on the exhaust pipe and started burning through that, and then it was shotting out. And I had a good lead, and then I looked in the mirror when it started skipping, and the guys were starting to move in on me, and then, as you saw it on the last lap, they were either side of me. So it was a close finish.
So you were thankful that this was only an 87-lap race, not 100.
That's right. If it was 100 laps, well, we wouldn't have made it. We would have probably gone another lap. That would have been about it.
What gave you the opportunity to get ahead early in the race?
I think the first 15 laps, I think I could have gone to the front right off quick. I started in the third row, and I said, well, I think I'll just really go easy. It's been the tires got real hot, we noticed, in the semi-race. And we figured if we could sit back just as long as possible. So I sat back and saw Robbie Crouch come up beside me, and I said, well, we can't hang around no more. We've got to go now. And it worked out good. I think the car was even running faster at the midway through the race than it was at the beginning of the race anyway. Like I said, the guys, they did a fantastic job setting it up. And they told me just basically how to drive the automobile, and that's what we did.
We've run two races now under the new format with the new cars, 9-to-1 engines, the plastic bodies. Your impression of them?
Well, I think it's a good way to go. For dollar and cents, you can't beat it, because the 9-to-1 motor, of course, is it's a lot easier on the lower end. It's a lot easier on your bearings, and engine life should be able to run a whole season with one engine. That's what we're hoping for. We bought one from the prototype company, and it's making plenty of horsepower, so we're happy.
Paul, congratulations again, and best of luck to you and the rest of the Coors Tour.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Paul, can I ask you one more?